This is an ideal piping design. However, it contains some design errors because it has not been checked by a piping stress engineer. At first, an additional support is required in the highlighted area, because deflection will occur in this zone due to the weight of the pipe and the weight of fluid inside the line. This will cause excessive moment on the nozzle. The second issue is the stopper that limiting the expansions in this direction is placed on the pipe rack. The distant location of the stopper from the exchanger's tube inlet nozzle will cause excessive moment on the nozzle connection and consequently, excessive stresses in the nozzle connection. Third and finally, due to the deflection you can place a rigid support as shown, but another issue is the pipe will expand vertically upward. Therefore, the pipe will not properly sit on this support. Even if it does, especially at high operating temperatures, there will be vertical loads on the nozzle. Therefore, as I have always mentioned, since we cannot make too many changes to the equipment, we should make revisions that will move the pipe in a manner similar to the behavior it exhibits at the operating temperature of the equipment. As can be seen here, the elevation of the pipe has been altered. Additionally, a support has been added. If you pay attention, you will notice that the support is positioned at the same level as the fixed saddle. The reason for this, as you can imagine, is to place the stopper at the same level as the fixed saddle. This way, the equipment and the pipe behave in the same manner at operating temperatures. According to the analysis you perform on the guides used here, it is up to your decision. The crucial point to note is that the guides should not interact mutually with the stoppers you have previously placed. As you can see from the section view, the bottom of the pipe elevation is at the same level as the bottom of the shell elevation of the heat exchanger. Additionally, since the pipe stopper and fixed saddle are positioned at the same level, the pipe and equipment will behave in the same way at the operating temperature. This will minimize stresses on the nozzle and, consequently, protect the equipment and pipe from excessive stresses. Thank you for watching. If you liked this video, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel for the next videos.